It's yours truly, DJ Charger, letting you know that right now, in the COVID-19 time, where the whole of the scammer them there, because them know some people vulnerable right now, we have to look out for the scammer email them, the scammer text them, when them are telling them, say, yo, I'm going to send you a check, you get a check in the mail, and then you go some boops and deposit the check, boom, one time you take the check and go buy what you want to buy, and you ship it off, go get them, guess what happened? The check bounced, so you know who the bank. What go on with the scammer them? Listen, what go on? Some Carona scammer.
Yeah, absolutely. People are so vulnerable right now, and millions of people have been let go from their jobs during this pandemic, and the scammers know it. So we've heard from people that have received offers to be accountants, and they're setting up bank accounts and transferring money for the scammers' companies. Well, basically, that's just money laundering. So please don't participate in that. Also, we've heard about people being offered secret shopper jobs. So what happens is that they'll receive a check, deposit that check, which is fake. But they don't know it yet. Then they'll use those funds, which they think are there, to purchase electronics or other high-valued items and ship them overseas.
Overseas.
But once they find out from the bank that that check was fake, they're responsible for all of those payments.
Check bunks. You see, I try to tell it to people, the scammer them there. Seeing? So right now, with everything where I go on, trust me, I'll be a scamming. So watch in the pocket. Watch the scamming. Take it from a DJ, yeah?